turning it up. Happy Vlogmas family. If you're new to my channel, my name is Ashley. Please make sure you are subscribed and let's get into this apartment hunting video.
Find your dreams come true. And I wonder.
16 years old.
Starting off this tour, I am immediately greeted with a huge kitchen, which is a pro for me. I have always wanted a kitchen with a beautiful island. I love the hardwood floors as well. Going straight into the appliances, y'all know if you've watched me before, I love new appliances and I love deep sinks, kind of like farmhouse sinks. So this one is a con for me, but I do like that it is divided. I do love that this kitchen provides a lot of cabinet space under the sink when it comes to the drawers in the kitchen, as well as when you just look all over around in this kitchen. There is a ton of cabinet space, which means I am not going to be struggling finding a place to put all my extra appliances that I do not want on my countertop. I don't have to worry about trying to squish plates, pots and pans, different silverware, etc. into the smallest little crevices of a kitchen space because I am provided with so much storage space in this beautiful kitchen. Moving on with our tour, I love that this stovetop is flat. I've always just thought stovetops like this are very crisp, very clean and modern. And I love that the microwave is modern and placed right above the stove, of course. But I hate this backsplash, so tacky. I hate the color so much. But again, back to those modern appliances, I love that the fridge is silver. So clean cut and a nice finish for the rest of this beautiful kitchen. Moving right to the right of the fridge, I love that this is serving like a mini pantry cabinet space for me. I love that anything I need to place here make look pretty. Turning right around, I love that we have a coat closet as soon as you walk in. Guests have somewhere to put their thing. I also love that we have an in-unit washer and dryer. However, I hate that it is not modern. Every other appliance in this house is. So what happened with the washer and dryer? They are so outdated, which means they won't dry your clothes properly, most likely. Giving you guys one more view of this lovely kitchen, I cannot help myself because yes, I am taking you guys on this tour with me, but I also need to see if I can see myself in this place as well because this would be my home. And I am in love with all the cabinet space again, all the modern appliances, that white, clean, crisp marble stained countertops is all just so beautiful and gorgeous to me and I can't take my eyes off of it. I also love this huge open space right here for our living room, a mini dining room kitchen table. Love it all. Stepping out onto the patio, I love that we even have a patio. The view is not bad, it's just a simple view of some trees and the pool. And again, I'm just grateful that we have any kind of patio because patio set the mood, you guys. Stumbling right into our bathroom, I can already tell this sink has a limited space on top and I hate that. But I do love that we have a medicine cabinet to our left and it helps with that cabinet space. However, this bathroom is still lacking major cabinet space. For his and hers bathroom, I would at least like for both sides of this sink to have drawers for my side and for my fiance's side. I also hate that this toilet has those kind of buttons on the top. I just feel like they don't flush properly with it. However, I did like that it showed a strong water pressure right here. And I hate it again that it was just limited cabinet space. Like, I can't put my towels in there. But I do love that I have a nice bathtub here and that it already has grooves in the wall. So me and my fiance can easily put all our goods that we need for the bathroom onto those shelves. Turning right on around, we are greeted with the master bedroom. I love that it has natural lighting and the space seems pretty decent in size. Turning back around, I am now standing in our closet and I hate it. It is so small. All these shelves would easily be taken up by my fiance or by me, and we would still be fighting for a little bit more closet space. All right, you guys, that was my quick apartment tour that I wanted to share with you guys. I did not share the exact location or what the building looked like just because it is a potential runner for me and my fiance to move into this place. I just wanted to share with you guys how modern everything looked. Again, thanks for watching today's Vlogmas video. I will see you guys in the next video.